single or double? It's always a tough question, and with overhead cranes, you would think it's all about size, and you'd be mostly right, but not necessarily in the ways you think. Sure, typically double girder cranes lift heavier weights, but they will also have the capability to lift loads higher, given that the hoist and trolley can be positioned between the girders. Hook height increases, and the load is able to rise up further. Double girder cranes also will typically be wider and able to accommodate additional features, such as walkways, maintenance platforms, operator cabs, and lighting, to name a few. But if a double girder crane can do all this, why would a customer decide to purchase a single girder crane? Well, sometimes it's as simple as they might not need a double girder crane, because single girder cranes are a much more efficient option if the customer doesn't have the space or runway size to accommodate the larger double girder. And of course, two costs more than one, given that more resources and time are taken to fabricate a double girder crane. Given the size and weight capacity of the customer's space, a single girder crane may actually provide the opportunity to lift a greater weight, since less dead weight will be spent on the crane itself. Less dead weight leads to reduced stress on the building structure or foundations, and this minimizes wear and tear on the runway beams over time due to the lighter load. When it's all said and done, at American Crane, we build to the customer's need, no matter what. It's because of our wide array of customizable options and unparalleled service that customers keep coming back.